Paint bellows create a fine mist of spray. So using the plastic containers, which are durable and safe, children just using a simple squeezing effect can create really beautiful pieces of artwork. So they can be used with stencils or used without. Today I chose to use a stencil, and you can see the great effect that that produces. Now once this is dry, children in turn can then take crayons or markers and decorate from there. So this can be themed for any project within the classroom.